So everyone, here's the third instalment of the follow-up series to Half Hour to a Healthy Back. It is your spinal strengthening component and probably the most important component. So there's a couple of things we do here. You don't need to do all of these, see which ones work best for you, but we use both the TheraBand and just some body weight exercises on the yoga mat down there. So really, if one of your main issues is this hunched forward posture, you need to do some work with the TheraBand. So we warm up the back, we just simply take a contact about shoulder width apart, a little bit of sideways tension and arms up and down about 10 times, okay? Then we flick it around behind us, same thing, shoulder width apart, a bit of tension out, and we drag up behind us. Okay, this will start to warm the shoulders up and just get the front of our shoulders a bit loose. Then we come back to this position, we've got that shoulder width apart contact, and we're going to chin back, shoulders back, so we're setting our posture, and we externally rotate our arms about 8 times. We're going to do 3 sets of 8. So external rotation times 8, then we pop down on the ground, loop the band around your foot or a door handle if you prefer. Come out, sit up nice and tall. I'm going to do upright rows, so shoulder blades squeeze and arms come through, really squeezing the rhomboids and the shoulder blades together. So we'll do 3 sets of 8. Come back up and follow through, okay? External rotators, sit down and do the upright row. Now for the body weight type exercise, really, really simple. So what I like to do is, this is how we strengthen our core. So line our back, flatten our low back down against the mat. So I'm already using these ab muscles and flattening down. We point up at the ceiling and we alternate arm and legs down. Whilst keeping the back flat. It really encourages us to strengthen our posture in a flattened position and take that big arch out of our low back that too many people are getting these days. So I would do 3 sets of 30, so each leg is 1, 2, but you don't have to start with that many. So for example, that's 1, 2, 3, so I'll do 3 sets of 30, but if you can only do sets of 10, that's a perfectly fine starting point, okay? So that's to strengthen our core. Then we strengthen our back muscles, and we really dial in that new posture we're working towards. So on our tummy, arms out by your side and lift, chin up and lift, legs up and lift, and hold. So once again, we're aiming for 3 sets of 30 seconds. If you can only start at 10 seconds, that's fine. With these core exercises, most people tend to go a bit too hard and long. So if you feel shaking or burning or a lot of fatigue, you've gone too long with it, just back it down. We want these muscles to work all day, not just for a 1 rep max, okay? So we're trying to play the long game here. So we've got our scissor kick lying on the back. We've got our Superman position, arms up, chin up, legs up. And then lastly, a simple bog standard plank, okay? Whole body straight, elbows in by your side. So 3 by 30 seconds with those are fine. So you just alternate through. Everything can be scaled up or scaled down to your fitness level and strength, okay? The plank is the least important of the three. If you're busy, I would leave that till last. If you've got shoulder issues, you don't necessarily need to do it. But the lying on your belly and arcing back, the Superman will work all your back muscles, and the scissor kick on your back will work your core really well. So do those, you know, at least 3 times a week, possibly 4, so alternate with the deep postural correction, and you'll see within a few weeks you'll be really feeling bulletproof through your core. So hope you enjoy those ones, get to work with them, and let me know how you go. Thanks a lot, see you.